Fitting your LS engine with an aftermarket cam that offers more lift and duration than stock is one of the easiest and most cost-effective ways of unleashing huge gains in power and torque, not to mention that cammy idle. The devil, as they say, is in the detail though, and if you want to get the best results that your cam can deliver, accurately degreeing it to the manufacturer's specs is critical. While many will blindly fit their new cam with the cam gear set to zero and cross their fingers that it all works out, this is an expensive gamble to take. At best, incorrect cam timing will compromise performance, but at worst, it could result in expensive engine damage. If you want to learn how to do it the right way, our cam degreeing course is going to be perfect for you. You'll learn how the pushrod valve actuation works in the LS range of engines, as well as how to decipher the numbers on a camshaft spec card. You'll learn what the terms valve lift, cam lift, valve lash, advertised duration, and lobe separation angle mean, and how they affect the performance of your engine. You'll also learn how to mount a degree wheel and how to accurately find top dead center in your engine. You'll then learn how to use a dial indicator to accurately measure cam lift, which is the key to degreeing your cam. The hydraulic lifters in the LS engine do cause a few headaches when it comes to accurately degreeing a camshaft with the engine assembled, and we'll show you how to get around this, getting the right results quickly and easily. We bring all of this together with a simple 6-step process you can follow, ensuring you get the right results without missing any critical steps. Finally, you can follow along with a full worked example where you can watch the 6-step process being applied as we fit a Calford Cam's camshaft to our own GM LS2 engine. Regardless whether you're a home enthusiast wanting to degree a cam for your own engine, or you're an industry professional wanting to bring your engine building in-house and take more control over the process to provide a better product for your customers, this course has you covered. To learn more and enroll, click the link.